Peter Drury here, coming to you live from St John's Park. There are so many people wanting to see this game, they could have filled the stadium five times. Whistle sounds for the start of the game. Beckham! The keeper had no chance. Amazing, there's no other word for it. Just amazing.
The away team have taken the lead.
Passes it,
lays it off,
he had to clear that quickly,
passes the ball,
shoots,
keeper can slow it down now,
gets some distance for a good kick.
Gets rid of the threat. Goes out for a throw-in. Gives the player something to chase. An effective challenge. He timed that tackle just right. Didn't give the other player time to settle on the ball. Well won.
Passes it, plays the short ball.
He manages to get a foot to the clearance. Row!
And the keeper makes the catch easily. A simple ball.
Figo. Great tackle.
Won the ball with that challenge.
Has a goal!
Straight into the keeper's hands. Short pass.
Solid tackle.
Plays the easy ball.
Takes a shot. Back of the net. That homed into the goal like an exorcist. The keeper just couldn't stretch enough to stop it.
The home team have got the equaliser.
Good, solid tackle.
He intercepted the ball just before the other player was able to bring it under control.
And the referee's awarded a throw to the home side.
He throws it.
They're putting pressure on him.
No messing around there. He made absolutely sure the player went down.
His tackling is really off today. He's won a yellow card for that last slide tackle. Gets the ball forward quickly. Knocks it square with a strong short pass.
Ronaldo!
Parried out of danger by the keeper. Figo wins the tackle. He shoots!
That was a quality save.
It's a throw into the home side. Throws it back into play.
He's given a throw-in.
Has a shot. He grasps the ball. And he's hit it short upfield.
The attackers are wasting some great opportunities because of basic offside errors.
Passes it down the middle. Keeps it simple. Successfully gets the ball.
Figo!
Smacks into the upright.
He's leading by example. He's had some great efforts today. The team really benefits from his experience.
Lays it off.
He shoots!
The keeper wraps his hands around the ball. Strokes a short ball upfield. The referee blows for offside. He passes it. That's out of play. They've given away a throw-in. No chance for mistakes. Gets the ball from the player. Great tackle. It's an effective slide tackle, but fires the ball over the line. Looks short. An effective challenge. He timed the slide perfectly. It's gone out for a throw-in. Throws the ball. Has a shot. Shoots! Keeper takes it safely. It as it drops. It's a corner to the home side. That's a really good save. The keeper will be pleased with his performance. It's a short ball. couldn't get the ball to one of his own players.
Has a goal!
And gives away the corner. He had no option but to push it round the post.
The cross is blocked. It's got into touch, that'll be a throw-in. They're playing it simple. Passes the ball. He's looking upfield. Plays the short ball square. Solid tackle. Plays a short sideways ball. Takes a shot! The goalie collects it safely. Comes off him, it's a short pass. He's won the ball with that challenge. Puts the ball away. But that's all the action this half. It's been everything you could hope for from a football match so far. Let's hope they can keep this going for the second half. The referee gets the second half underway. He's won the ball with that challenge. Great tackle. It's been picked up by a teammate. He passes it. Looks short. Sends it on. Gets the ball from the player. No chance for mistakes. Row!
You won't see that ball again. It's gone right into the cheap seats.
They're playing it simple.
Being offside by that much is inexcusable at this level.
Passes it down the middle. He's looking upfield. Clears the danger with a long kick.
Nicolai!
Oh dear, that is a dreadful miss. Passes the ball. Position of closing in. Lays it off. And he's hit it short upfield. Wins the tackle. A simple ball.
An effective challenge. Passes it. Nicolai. Ronaldo! Makes the goal! That really is an incredible goal.
The away team have retaken the lead.
Deflected,
couldn't get the ball to one of his own players.
The ball goes out. He throws it. He's given a throw in.
It's a short ball.
Ronaldo. Let's one fly.
The goalie collects it safely. Plays the short ball square.
And he's given a foul. He had to clear that quickly. Knocks it square with a strong short pass. Comes off him. They're putting pressure on him.
He's been making great passes all game. He keeps things simple, but they're a...
Roll! And they've scored! You won't see a better goal than that this game.
Passes it.
Solid tackle.
Lays it off. Passes the ball.
Takes a shot.
Keeper can slow it down now.
And he's played that short to run the ball upfield.
Beetle. Good, solid tackle.
He's lucky to have got away with such a bad tackle. He completely took the man.
Ronaldo! He shoots!
An inch separated them from the goal. Just couldn't hit the target. Passes it.
Ronaldo.
Bounces off a player.
The ref's taking a long, hard look at that challenge. He's given the free kick.
It's a short pass.
No messing about.
Fails to secure possession despite the tackle. Well taken by the goalie. Strokes a short ball upfield. Hooks the ball away. Salgado! He makes the simple catch. Plays the easy ball. He passes it. Plays a short sideways ball. Won't be any trouble for the keeper. He catches it easily. Keeps it simple. This could be promising. Shoots!
Maybe he was unsure as to where that was going, so he played it safe.
Save from the keeper, who really is in great form at the moment.
I'm not sure he needed to touch that, but better safe than sorry, I suppose.
That's a really good save. The keeper will be pleased with his performance. Short pass. Successfully gets the ball. He's choosing his spot. And the referee's awarded a throw to the home side. It's a long throw.
You put your mortgage on him scoring from there. He's leading by example. He's had some great efforts today. The team really benefits from his experience.
Passes the ball. Ronaldo. Leaves no room for error. And that's the final whistle. A superb victory for Real Madrid. And that was a supremely entertaining and exciting match. The strength of attacking play was a joy to behold. It was no surprise the goals came thick and fast.